Hey everyone, my name is Gamer Corey and welcome back to another Red Dead Online video. I know that it's been a little bit of a time and I've been away from my Xbox and my home. I was on vacation for a little bit of a time, but in this video what I would like to do is show you guys some amazing places where you guys can actually go ahead and sit and enjoy the scenery and rest very nearby. But these are some of the beautiful places around the map. And now there's going to be a couple different segments of this just because there are so many of them. And I'm sure that there's going to be some that I've missed. So if there's some that you guys would like to share with me so that I can check them out, I do have at least another segment, if not two more, coming out because they do take a little bit of time. But hopefully you guys do enjoy. Check these places out on the map for yourselves during some evening hours as well, because wow, you guys can see all the lights all the way around the map. It is absolutely stunning and absolutely breathtaking. So enjoy. Now, hopefully you guys did enjoy that video. Like I said before, I will be having a couple other segments coming out, at least one other one, because they take about, you know, a minute or so for each rotation. So if you guys did enjoy the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It would help me out a lot and is greatly appreciated. But until next time, YouTube, you guys keep doing what you're doing because you're already doing it. And you guys, stay gaming. We'll be right back.